Look at those feet. My goodness sakes. This is a big female. And she, boy, if she caught a hold of me, I'd be having a really, really bad day.
I've got her held so she feels that she's kind of caught. Now, if I were to hold her in a way that she had any inclination that she could escape and break away from me, she would certainly try, and then I have a fight on my hands. She's, you know, I've got my arm wrapped around her, I'm holding her feet, I've got my hand on her other wing, she's up against my chest, so she, even though it kind of looks, feels like she's being cuddled, and it kind of is, but she feels like she can't go anywhere. Feels like she feels like she's caught, and so she basically sits quietly. And that really is kind of the goal, is I don't want her to fight, I don't want her to stress. So as long as she feels contained. But I'll tell you what, the minute she thinks she can escape, she will fight with me to get away. And that's good. That's what we want.